Hey guys, this is my blog and welcome to it. I'm Holly, and if you haven't watched my previous blog post, I've done a 7-day juicing fast, and this was to reboot my system. If you've watched Fat, Sick, and Nearly Dead, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. And if you haven't, go check it out. Anyway, I am doing my weigh-in, and I am 8 days after my last weigh-in, which I weighed in at 228, and put me at 14 pounds down since juicing. And I weighed myself this morning, and which I recorded for you guys, so here it is. Excited about that. That's 19 pounds since I started the juicing fast. That's February the 9th. I ended the juicing fast on the 16th, I believe. Let's see. Or the 15th. And I've been eating too. I still juice 3 times a day. My juice of choice would be, it has to be Mean Green because it has the most benefits. And I also like to do, you know, change it up a little bit with carrot juice and apple juice and put a little bit of sweet juice in there. I'm sorry I sound like crap because I've got a cold. But anyway, I wanted to talk to you guys about some of the benefits that has been still happening and going on and changes that I've seen. The food I'm eating, I have started to put chicken into my diet. And it's only organic chicken. It's chicken that's not full of hormones and steroids and all this other junk that they put in our food. But I have been doing that. As far as meat goes, I've had it in salad. I try to limit how much meat I do, you know, as far as chicken goes, I eat. But I've been tested a lot, and I put myself in situations where I am tested a lot. I took my kids, me and my husband took my kids to the movie theaters, and I'm big about popcorn. I love popcorn. I could like eat a whole bag of popcorn by myself. Even, you know, when I was eating healthier before the juicing fast. But I went in and I only had a water with me, so no popcorn, and to be honest, I don't care. The juicing fast, I feel like, has really, like it's supposed to do, rebooted me. I've, you know, learning all over again what to eat and what not to eat, but in a better way. I have switched to almond milk completely. I love almond milk. I was allergic to milk anyway before, unless it was in my coffee or I cooked it. Other than that, I couldn't have it like raw. And I was allergic to it. But almond milk tastes just like, and I buy the vanilla, it tastes just like whole milk. And it's a lot better for you. You don't have all the, sorry. I don't have all the crap in it. And I've started eating cereal, and it's organic whole grain cereal. A lot better than, I guess, Trix or Fruit Loops or whatever. But anyway, I had that some mornings, or maybe in the evenings when I'm craving something sweet. Either that, or I'll have me like a sweeter kind of juice. But I've also been experimenting. Oh, I had a veggie burger on portobello mushroom. Oh boy, that was like my third meal or something like that. The third day after I had stopped juicing. And it was like the best meal in the world, I swear. But, and you know, doing this makes you appreciate your food a lot more. And it's the better food, you know. Your taste buds have a different take on food for sure. Some of the other things that I was tested with over the week and since I've stopped, you know, well, since I done my last blog is eating out. And sometimes it can get frustrating, not for, you know, for me, but for everybody else, because they're like, oh, you know, she can't have this, she can't have that. Oh, you don't eat? Well, yeah, I eat, but I don't eat the junk that you put in your body. But, you know, McDonald's, Taco Bell, all these places, I opt to go to Subway and get me a salad. And I'll do like half spinach, half lettuce, fill it full of like green peppers and, you know, all kinds of good veggies, and I'll do like a raspberry vinaigrette. So that's what I do a lot. And with my salads, I just plate it. I love vegetables anyway, so I fill my salads full of vegetables. And, of course, I'm still doing the lemon waters in the morning with my coffee that I'll never get rid of because that's what keeps me going. And, some of the changes. My eczema on my back is almost completely gone. Some of the other changes is, this is lightening up right here. It's a skin discoloration, I don't know, patch, whatever. And, my dry skin, like, all over, besides my back, having eczema on my back, is, like, completely almost gone. Like, I have some dry patches on my hands, and I think it's gonna be, like, you know, I'm always gonna have, like, patches of dry skin. But nothing like I did before. And, like, my skin feels like I'm assuming what a normal person's skin's supposed to feel like. And it's much softer. And, I'm in size 16s. I actually went to the clothing store and tried on a pair of 16s. I said, you know, what the hell? I'm just going to try them on. If I can't wear them, I can't wear them. And this is something that I've always, been struggling with, is getting rid of some of my older clothes because I'm like, what if I can't fit in the smaller size? So, I'm in 16s and my butt looks like I ain't got a butt. Well, looks like a saggy butt that's not there, but I am out of 16s, I do believe. But I'm wearing my 16s until there's, you know, I have to keep one hand on them like I did my other ones. But it's exciting, and my stomachs went down dramatically. My period symptoms, girls, oh my god, like completely different. I can tell you right now, it's nothing like it was before I started juicing and changing my diet. Other things, I have, like before, I had like a heart beat out of place. Like, it would like rapid beats, and then, you know, I'd stop because it made me like kind of stop in your tracks because it's kind of alarming when your heart kind of races a little bit like that. But that stopped. Kidney infections and anything like that's all gone. God, what else? There's so much. There's so many benefits from juicing. Like, I feel like that the food that I'm putting in my body now is really changing everything about me, as far as like any problems that I had before, or you know, it's, I don't know, everything comes much easier too. Like, but I feel like, I don't know, I just have a new kind of view of things, for sure. The changes that my body, my skin, you know, some of the issues that I had before, that I can see the change, and, you know, it's getting better, and it just keeps getting better. And, you would think that, I mean, some people probably wouldn't want to do a juicing diet because, oh my god, like, how can you go without food? But the truth is, you're getting food, you're getting more nutrients than, you know, you would ever get from any of the junk. Some of the other things that I hear is, I wish I could afford to do it. And for 2 years, I didn't do it because I couldn't afford a juicer. I couldn't do this, I couldn't do that. But now that I think back at it, I was like, you know what, I could have done it. Sometimes it's just, you know, making a way to do it. And, you know, I don't have a lot of money. I wish I could afford to do it. And for 2 years, I didn't do it because I couldn't afford a juicer. I couldn't do this, I couldn't do that. But now that I think back at it, I was like, you know, I could have done it. Sometimes it's just, you know, making a way to do it. And, you know, I don't have a lot of money. I'm 3 kids, and I don't have a lot of money either. But your health is very much worth it. And one of my friends was talking yesterday, I ran into her, and, you know, was talking that, you know, your health is really worth it. And junk food is really, I mean, if you think about it, junk food is way more expensive than healthy food. I mean, think about it. You get a bag of chips, $1.99 a bag. Well, you could get, like, how many cucumbers for $1.99, you know? But, it's all about sometimes reaching down inside of you and digging out that ambition and willpower. And I've inspired a lot of people, and I'm still inspiring a lot of people. And it, like, warms my heart so much. And, you know, it fuels my own fire. But, you know, the things I tell these people that come to me for advice and, you know, tell me, God, you know, people are so sweet to me. Like, I couldn't ask for better people to be around. But, you know, I love helping people. That's why I make the videos. But as far as, God, I forgot what I was going to say. But, you know, a lot of people message me and tell me how inspiring I am. And something I tell everybody is, okay, you know, you're going through your journey. You're going to inspire someone else. So this is just not about me. It's about everybody else, too. Inspiring other people. And it's a cycle where, you know, it's a movement. I mean, it really, really is. Because I have so many girls and even men, you know, messaging me for advice and about the juicing fast and about just eating right and, you know, getting in better shape. And it makes me very, very happy. I'm happy to be part of the movement, and I'm so happy that all these people are making a change for the better. And this is just not about being skinny and pretty or, you know, it's just... Okay, this ain't just, you know, about being skinny. It's about being healthy. And, you know, with all the people that I'm a but my journey isn't about being skinny. My journey is about being fit and healthy, because that's what weight loss is all about. It's not about, you know, the cover of a magazine or looking like, you know, the magazines or whatever. I'm never going to. I've got zebra stripes where my belly's going down. But I don't care, because you know what? I'm a much healthier person now than I was before. And who cares? I mean, who cares if I have one boob bigger than the other, or, you know, I've got bingo worms. Who cares, you know? But as long as you're healthy and making a change, that's all the difference. And it don't have to be through juicing. Juicing, I feel like for me, was, you know, a vital step in this process. But, you know, making changes for yourself and your family. Because I see a lot of this in families, that we are all losing control. We are so fast-paced in our lives that we get busy and not really realize what is the best for our family and our children. But anyway, I think as adults that we, for our children, can make a big difference. And the movement has started already. I feel it. I see it through so many people. And for myself, I think I have almost total control over my eating habits. Now it's time to work my ass out on the working out part. So, which I've never really had a problem with, except for in the winter, of course, because I can't get outside. But anyway, I hope that you kick fat's ass and you're losing lots of weight and you're getting control over your life. And remember, it's not just about losing the weight. It's about how you feel inside as well. So, start gaining confidence in yourself, because that is one of the major steps in weight loss, is gaining confidence. And it seems like everything falls in place. But anyway, I hope that you kick fat's ass and you're losing lots of weight and you're getting control over your life. And remember, it's not just about losing the weight. It's about how you feel inside as well. So, start gaining confidence in yourself, because that is one of the major steps in weight loss, is gaining confidence. And it seems like everything falls in place after that. Much love and plenty of weight loss, guys.